Welcome to the playoff round of the Mixed Match Challenge as Naomi and her replacement partner take on the It Couple, Miz and Maryse.
Difficult task to step in and team together for the first time at this stage, let alone against opponents who know each other so well.
Yeah, Miz and Maryse are married, Saxton, so I'd say they know each other very well. It's going to be an uphill battle to defeat them and advance.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Beautiful arm-ring reply. Look out!
Gotta sting your back.
Oh, Miz turns the tables.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Assaulting the knee with purpose.
You can see the dismay on the face of the Miz.
Miz needs to rely on his resourcefulness.
Bang! So accurate.
Just mounted with punches.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Arm ringer applied. And,
oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
He's in a bad spot.
Oh, jeez. Nasty kick to the face. Caving in the abdomen.
And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Women have been chomping at the bit, and now they're about to throw down.
I guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Crossbody! She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Look at this. Boom! Nice.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Brutal knee. To the face. Great counter by the Miz.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
He saw that one coming.
Setting it up.
To reverse that.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And he sends him into the corner.
This is the kind of action you get in a mixed tag match, working together.
Got the head scissors on. Sharp elbow.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, what a kick!
Vicious. Uh-oh, in the corner.
What on earth?
Oh, my goodness.
You're kidding me.
Kill kick.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Boom, nice.
Up and boom, knee drop right on target.
Lifted into the fireman's carry. Launched into a roundhouse kick.
And the LT's going for it. This could be it. Jesus, why in the world do you stop the count there?
I've got a feeling she's going to live to regret that.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
And she's able to fight Maryse off.
Naomi thinking big.
From the top.
Piercing elbow.
For the win. Two. Breaks the close count.
She just will not go away.
Well measured.
Maurice's hopes are waning.
This can't be how Maryse envisioned tonight going.
Maryse has her measured up. Crucifix submit.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprise.
Here's a cover. Could be it.
One, two.
And she fights it off.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle. There's the backbreaker and the neckbreaker. Vintage Miz. Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Big right kick.
He tags out, so now the women are going to go one-on-one.
Two.
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too.
Sliding back in from the floor now. Great counter by the Miz. Nice, that Mare Driver plants him. Hooked up.
DDT.
He's looking a little weary now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover. Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
A kick out at two.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Exclamation delivered by Naomi.
Shoulders down. Why? She had it right where she wanted her.
She doesn't want the suffering to end, that's why. From the top.
Too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Come on, what's going on here? Pay attention to your competition. Oh, look at this arm wrench.
Leg variant with the arm wrench. Very nice.
Oh, kick packs.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Devastating elbow.
What's he going to do here? Oh, that hurt. Bloody bulldog. Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Vicious right forearm.
Two. Lights and lights. Elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
Both competitors digging into wells that didn't even know existed.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear up.
Easier said than done. They're not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
She knows that now.
The foot DDT!
Oh, right to the kidneys. She might be in some trouble now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Smart, attacking the arm.
Naomi out of harm's way.
Each other up for a while, and now it's their chance.
Oh, no way! KO! Reality setting in for the Miz.
And there's the save.
Just mounted with punches, and not,
oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, Miz turns the tables. Saw it coming.
Firm control.
Wicked kick to the face. Oh, red in there. Oh, just turn that around.
Good night.
Good grief.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Shirley is pinpointing that spot.
Up into the torture rack. Feast your eyes. Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Pin. One. Two. Come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
Mounted with punches and not, oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
The Miz at the complete mercy of his opponent.
Not looking so awesome for Miz here.
Lariat, what a combination. Tough spot for the Miz. Reality setting in.
Miz gets out of the way.
Drop kick right to the patella.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman. Sunset flip applied.
Not done there.
There it is.
It is. It's locked.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a
hold being ended here.
Lead the team to victory.
These two looking like a force to be reckoned with in the women's tag team division.